Good day, America. This is J.W. Scroggie, and I'm running for president.
We're here at South Dakota in Pierre, and this is a beautiful capital city. But like other capital cities, this capital city, I think, might be the smallest that I've been to so far. The population is like 13,000, and I think the capital doing speeches out here today is going to be great, but also bringing the campaign downtown and taking it down there. Well, I don't know if I even see it downtown, but bringing the campaign, honking the horn, going down the streets 10 times. After the 10th time, people around start seeing you. A population of 1,300 or 13,000, we can get 500, maybe 600 people looking at us. At Scroggie 16, it's going to take that effort. It's going to take that push to get the ball rolling. And then the rest is you, America. All you got to do is tell a friend to tell their friend, tell a friend to tell their neighbor to tell their neighbor's friend that Scroggie 16 is out there for them. We're going to do some speeches. All these ducks are coming over here. We're going to lay down. We got some help on speech writing from some supporters along the way. So we're going to try to brush up. Every time we go to capital city, we get better at speeches. Pretty soon, we'll be doing speeches to an audience in, I wouldn't say stadiums, but maybe auditoriums. But that could happen. Scroggie 16 is not putting that out there. We're going to give a little sunset speech here in South Dakota, saying love to all, America. Scroggie 16 is here for you.
All right, America, this is J.W. Scroggie, and I'm running for president. It's time we modify the two-party regime, Democrat-Republican. I feel that that's a choice that's just two. There needs to be more opportunity for independent candidates, such as myself, to get a fair shake, to get out to the public more. It's always Republican, Democrat in every city, in every state. I'm here for you, America, as an independent candidate. Two choices leads to corruption. If you only have two choices, that means they can get together and scheme on things that you don't even know about. Scroggie 16 was to put an independent person in the White House working for you, America. It's time we take down the two-party system and open for multiple candidates to be heard and seen by fellow Americans. The time is now, America, and it's in your hands. Your vote, write in President Scroggie 16.